So if you're like me, are pretty annoyed that water keeps getting into the charging connector on your Garmin Fenix watches, maybe this little rubber plug here is just for you. Cost next to nothing. Of course, I can put the link down in the description. Got it off AliExpress. Let's have a closer look what you actually get. I believe it's 10 of these little rubber thingies here. So you can actually put this on the plug of your Garmin Fenix watch. If you just come from a workout or went to shower or washed your hands, there still could be quite a bit of water in the plug of your Fenix watch. Makes it not possible to charge it, and you have to clean it out with a little piece of paper and so on. This little plug here could be the savior. At least for me, I find that often there is water in the plug when I want to charge or connect it to my computer. But of course, you have the little charging plug here on your watch. This is the Fenix 5X Plus, but should work with all Fenix watches and other watches from Garmin that uses that little round plug here. So yeah, pretty much just plug it in. I don't believe there's any correct orientation here. So just squeeze it in. So this little plug here does take a little effort, but actually once you get it in there, it's quite sturdy and doesn't really come out, and at least hasn't come out for the 14 days I've had it in my watch since I recorded this video. You can see it just plugs in right there, and then you should be able to not, or at least not get any water within the plug. So you could just peel this little rubber plastic thingy off and start charging your watch immediately, no matter if you've just came from a shower or work out or swim or washed your hands and so on. And of course, it doesn't really get in the way of anything. Stays in there very securely and protects that little plug. I'm always afraid of short circuiting this plug when there's water and stuff in there, connecting it to my expensive MacBook and so on. So yeah, this is actually going to be kind of a relief for me. Like I said, you get 10 of these in a package, cost next to nothing, and you can get them off AliExpress, of course. Link will be down in the description. So yeah, this is just a short video showing this little rubber plugs for your Garmin watch. I hope to see you again in the future video. Thanks for watching. Take care.